द लेट सुशांत सिंह राजपूत्स लास्ट फिल्म दिल बेचारा विल प्रीमियर ऑन द ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म डिज्नी प्लस हॉटस्टार ऑन जुलाई 24th. सुशांत वॉज नॉट जस्ट द हीरो ऑफ माई डेब्यू फिल्म एज अ डायरेक्टर बट ही वॉज अ डियर फ्रेंड हु स्टूड बाय मी थ्रू थिक एंड थिन. वी हैड बीन क्लोज राइट फ्रॉम काय पोचे टू दिल बेचारा, सेड द फिल्म डायरेक्टर मुकेश छाबरा. Dil Bechara is the official remake of 2014 Hollywood romantic drama The Fault in Our Stars, based on John Green's popular novel of the same name. Budding actress Sanjana Sanghi stars opposite Sushant in the film. He had promised me that he would be in my first film. So many plans were made together, so many dreams were dreamt together. But never once did I ever imagine that I would be left alone to release this film. He always showered immense love on me while I was making it, and his love will guide us as we release it, Chhabra added. The film will see Saif Ali Khan in a cameo. Sanjana shared the news on her social media, writing, "A story of love, of hope and of endless memories, celebrating our dearest and the late Sushant Singh Rajput's legacy that will be etched in the minds of all and cherished forever." Sushant was found hanging at his residence in Mumbai on June 14. He was 34. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.